Healthy Food Evolution presented Camu Camu. Camu Camu, the next great superfood. Mercearia dubia, commonly known as Camu Camu, Kamukamu, Kakari, Arica diagua, or Kamukamo, is a species of plant in the family Myrtaceae. It is a small bushy riverside tree from the Amazon rainforest in Peru and Brazil, which grows to a height of 3 to 5 m, 9.8 to 16.4 foot, and bears a red or purple cherry-like fruit. It is a close relative of the Jabuticaba, Mercearia cauliflora, and the guava berry or rumberry, Mercearia floribunda. As much as 2 to 3% of the fresh fruit by weight is vitamin C. Camu Camu has small flowers with waxy white petals and a sweet-smelling aroma. It has bushy, feathery foliage. The evergreen, opposite leaves are lanceolate to elliptic. Individual leaves are 3 to 20 cm, 1.2 to 7.9 in, m in length and 1 to 2 cm, 0.39 to 0.79 in, wide. The Camu Camu fruit is maroon or purple-black when fully ripe, around 25 mm in diameter, with either sweet or acidic flesh. The current range of Camu Camu consists of the Amazonian lowlands of Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, Bolivia, and Brazil. Its distribution extends from the center of Pará State, Brazil, along the mid and upper Amazon River to the eastern part of Peru. In the north, it appears in the Cassiquiá and the upper and middle Orinoco River. In Brazil, it is found in Rondônia along the Macangana and Urupa rivers and in Amazoas. In the municipalities of Manaus and Manicapuru and along the Javari, Madeira, and Negro rivers. The Camu Camu fruit. Camu Camu, Mercearia dubia, is a beautiful, fruit-bearing plant native to the flooded areas of the Amazon rainforests. This is a superfruit you should know about. The round, plum-sized fruits contain more vitamin C than oranges and lemons, supporting your immune system. Yet it offers plenty of other health benefits. Camu Camu and its powerful polyphenols also promote healthy aging and longevity, heart health, and weight loss. Besides having one of the highest vitamin C content of any fruit on the planet, Camu Camu has an incredible nutrient profile. High in flavonoids, anthocyanins, and polyphenols, from quercetin to betulinic acid, you can't go wrong with this fruit. So just what is Camu Camu, where does it come from, and just how does it help in these health-boosting ways? Read on for more details. A tropical fruit with a funny name. Sometimes called rumberry, Camu Camu grows in the wild in the Amazon rainforests, mainly Peru, Colombia, Ecuador, and Brazil. This low-growing shrub thrives in swamps or along the banks of lakes and streams, places where the plant's roots and lower trunk remain submerged. A member of the myrtle family, Myrtaceae, Camu Camu is related to guava, allspice, clove, and rose apple. Very tart and sour in its raw state, native people living in the Amazon harvest the fruits from canoes. Only recently have people started to cultivate Camu Camu to sell to global markets. In his book Tales of a Shaman's Apprentice, ethnobotanist Mark Plotkin once wrote that a forest stand of Camu Camu is worth twice the amount to be gained from cutting down the forest and replacing it with cattle. He believed local cultivation of Camu Camu holds promise for supporting local economies in the Amazon. It's important to buy Camu Camu from an organic cultivated source, as overharvesting in the wild is becoming a concern. What makes Camu Camu a superfood? Camu Camu has a wonderful array of nutrients that provide health benefits beyond mere nutrition. The berry pulp, seeds, and skin are loaded with antioxidants that protect the body from the cell-damaging effects of free radicals. This has earned it a place alongside other functional foods, ones that provide benefit beyond nutrition. Below are some details of why you want to add Camu Camu to your day. Provides a potent dose of vitamin C. Camu Camu's nutritional composition is second to none. For starters, the fruit has a ton of vitamin C, also known as L-ascorbic acid. Along with Acaiola cherry, another tropical fruit, Camu Camu falls among the most vitamin C-rich foods on the planet. Every 100 grams of fresh weight Camu Camu contains 1882 to 2280 milligrams of plant-based vitamin C, depending on the stage of maturity. A strong antioxidant power. Vitamin C itself a powerful antioxidant, but Camu Camu contains several other natural phytochemicals that add to its free radical scavenging abilities. 1. It contains polyphenols, flavonoids, and more. Polyphenols, tannins, still beans, lignans. Camu Camu also has some of the highest phenolic content of any fruit. Most people get their polyphenols from chocolate, coffee, and wine, with fruits coming in fourth and vegetables last. Change that up. One polyphenol found in Camu Camu is a compound also found in rosemary, rosmarinic acid. It is similar to caffeic acid and acts as a powerful antioxidant in the body. Camu Camu also has ellagic acid, another potent polyphenol known to promote a normal response to inflammation. Other beneficial polyphenols in Camu Camu include tannins, still beans, and lignans. But flavonoids are the largest category of polyphenols. They're so abundant, they get their own description below. Flavonoids, anthocyanins, quercetin, and more. Flavonoids have numerous benefits, such as shielding the nervous system and heart from damage and promoting a normal response to inflammation. A major flavonoid in Camu Camu is its anthocyanins, which you may have heard of. These are usually pigments found in fruit and vegetables. The main anthocyanins in Camu Camu are glucosides, quercetin, and kempferol. Quercetin is something of a popular nutrient these days that promotes a normal response to inflammation. You can also find quercetin in olive oil, grapes, citrus fruits, and berries. Loaded with minerals. In addition to being a rich source of vitamin C and antioxidants, Camu Camu has substantial amounts of potassium, calcium, and magnesium, as well as trace minerals such as zinc, manganese, and copper. 6 health benefits of Camu Camu. Like other superfoods, Camu Camu is a nutrient-dense food with many benefits. Below are the top 4 health benefits this tart fruit provides. 1. Boosts the immune system. One of the things that makes Camu Camu so nutritious is its vitamin C content. As mentioned, it contains more vitamin C than any other known fruit on Earth. And vitamin C provides protection against everything from seasonal sniffles to disease development. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin. Your body doesn't store it in tissues if you consume more than the daily requirement. Make sure you get enough. 2. Reduces redness and swelling. Camu Camu has a remarkable ability to ease systemic redness and swelling in the body. This ability was shown both for juice and seed extract. This was true for swelling, called edema, on the body by inhibiting nitric oxide production from white blood cells. Experts identified betulinic acid as one of the main micronutrients in Camu Camu responsible for this effect, as well as vitamin C. 3. Promotes healthy aging. Your body continually balances exposure to free radicals in the environment, and those produced within the body, with the antioxidant capacity of nutrients in the foods you consume. Free radicals form, then antioxidants counteract the free radicals, keeping you healthy. Yet as you get older, or if you experience illness, your body may produce fewer natural antioxidants. Thus, there's a need for additional supplementation to keep up and help protect against disease, skin aging, and more. Camu Camu appears to protect cells against harm to DNA in cells. And of course, it counters free radicals. In a nutshell, Camu Camu has anti-aging properties due to its high antioxidant nature, from vitamin C, phenols, and anthocyanins. As its many antioxidants and phytonutrients counteract the free radicals they encounter, your body is naturally stronger and healthier. 4. May support weight loss. Camu Camu may even support a healthy weight and body mass index, BMI. In studies, Camu Camu promoted normal levels of white adipose tissue. Consuming the fruit promoted normal levels of high-density lipoprotein, HDL, otherwise known as good cholesterol. It also promoted normal total cholesterol, triglycerides, blood glucose, and insulin levels. When these important compounds in the body are in balance, your body can excrete what isn't needed, as opposed to holding onto them, which leads to obesity and heart disease, among other things. 5. Promotes healthy skin. Vitamin C is not just an antioxidant that boosts immune health. It plays an essential role in making collagen and healing wounds. Collagen is a protein that supports the elasticity of skin, muscles, and connective tissues like tendons, ligaments, and joints. Since Camu Camu has such high levels of vitamin C, it supports healthy collagen production and skin health. 6. Supports a healthy heart. A healthy heart goes hand in hand with many of the other features already discussed. 4. When you have balanced, healthy cholesterol levels, your heart and entire cardiovascular system stay healthy. Camu Camu promotes normal levels of total and good HDL cholesterol. 6. By promoting normal levels of blood glucose, Camu Camu also supports heart health. High blood sugar is often associated with the development of diabetes, and keeping blood sugar and insulin in check is an integral part of keeping your overall metabolic system healthy, which includes your heart. Best ways to take Camu Camu. According to a Spanish study, Camu Camu is used as a juice and to flavor ice creams. The Japanese use the Camu berries commercially, adding it to both food and cosmetics. Very few people actually eat Camu Camu raw, and most of those who do live in the Amazon where the plant grows. Most people consume the fruit in juice, puree, or pulp form. Lisa Q, a certified raw foods educator, enjoys the variety Camu Camu adds to her smoothies, plant-based sorbets, and other raw vegan dishes. It has a subtle tartness that adds an interesting twist to dishes, she says. Even when you enjoy eating the same dish all the time, it's fun to switch things up. Below are the main ways to consume Camu Camu. Powder. Most people consume the fruit in juice, puree, or pulp form. However, the powder can also be added to a variety of foods. Capsules. Camu Camu powders make a great option for people who want the benefits on the go or do not care for the taste. Liquid extract. Global Healing's plant-based vitamin C provides a potent source of this essential vitamin in a delicious-tasting raw herbal extract trademark symbol, derived from Camu Camu, Kakadu plum, Acaola cherry, and other sources. Serum. Those seeking a brighter, more youthful appearance might opt to apply a serum containing Camu Camu to their skin. Evidence suggests it may lighten mottling and promote healthier-looking skin. Points to remember. Camu Camu is a superfood with more vitamin C than any other fruit on earth. It also contains antioxidants such as polyphenols, anthocyanins, and flavonoids that promote healthy responses to aging, weight, skin and heart health, and of course, the immune system. Indigenous people living in the Amazon, where Camu Camu grows native, eat the whole fruit in its natural state. Today, it's cultivated on organic farms and you can purchase it in raw powder form, liquid extract, or in capsules. Some cosmetic brands now include Camu Camu in topical serums and other skin products to promote a youthful appearance. Because of its high vitamin C content, it's a great choice to get enough of that essential nutrient. Consider Global Healing's plant-based vitamin C, which is sourced from organic Camu Camu, Kakadu plum, Acaola cherry, and other fruits. All information is for educational purposes only and is the personal view of the author, not intended as medical advice, diagnosis, or prescription. Thanks for watching. For more top healthy foods evolution, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.